When I introduce the Venecia into the barrel, I note when the Venecia is floating on the wine. So then I do a little movement to break the yeast and to take the wine completely clean. You ready?
I'm ready.